production of Hamlet or Twelfth Night, you don't feel you're going to a revival. However, the word classic might spring to mind. Now, we don't mean to imply that the American musical is anywhere near 400 years old, but there are certain musical shows that have achieved a special status. Broadway is made richer this season by some new productions of American musical classics. One of the earliest is certainly Rodgers and Hammerstein's Oklahoma, this season with Christine Andreas and Joel Higgins.
Why do they think up stories that link my name with yours?
Why do the neighbors gossip all day behind their doors?
I know a way to prove what they say is quite untrue. Here is a gist, a practical list of don'ts for you. Don't throw bouquets at me. Don't please my folks too much. Don't laugh at my jokes too much.
San Juan.
He says the road you can drive on.
I'll give my car.
new production with Sandy Duncan of that all-time favorite, Peter Pan. Remember the scene in the Darling's nursery when Peter explains the facts of flying to Wendy, Michael, and John. Like that?
Oh, yes!
You want to learn how to do that?
Oh, Peter, please! Very well. Now, first, I have to blow fairy dust on you. Now, think lovely thoughts.